Members of our military come home to no job, nowhere to live, and that's where there's a great group here, the Alamo Community Group, and something called How's Our Heroes comes in. And Michael Shackelford is here with the Alamo Community Group, along with Dr. Ricardo Alvarado, who's a sponsor of the How's Our Heroes 5K that's coming up at the end of the month at Woodlawn Lake Park. We'll talk about that in a minute, but first, How's Our Heroes is under this other Alamo Community Group.
Yes, the House Our Heroes program was founded by the Alamo Community Group. We provide affordable housing in San Antonio. With the House Our Heroes program, we have served about 500 veteran families, 85% success rate, meaning after 2 months, they're back and working in the workforce.
So when they come back and they need a place to go, they need a place to stay. Now, this isn't one of the programs where you build a house. This is where you house them for a couple of months so they can get back on their feet and you help them.
That's correct. We specialize in multi-affordable housing, multi-family in San Antonio and Bexar County.
And doctor, how did you get involved with this?
Well, I have a significant portion of my family and friends that are veterans, and so this is very important to all of us. And when it was brought to my attention by Michael to get involved, I thought, what a great way to team up with an organization like this to send a message, really send a message to the veterans in need that we will not forget about them.
And of course, we have a lot here, and we're seeing some pictures of one of the runs, and you said it started last year?
Yeah, this is our second year. Last year, we had about 135 runners. This year, we're looking between 200 to 300 runners this year.
And when can people go and sign up, and how do they get more information?
You know, they can sign up at www.houseourheroessay.org or call our office at 210-731-8030.
And now this is for anybody, really. You don't have to run. It's one of those events where you can come out. It's a family event. And just, will there be veterans there that you can?
That is correct. We'll have veterans. We'll have RWB as red, white, and blue as well.
My initials.
Okay, yeah. And people can run, walk. They can bring their dog, stroller. It's family friendly.
And how big a problem is housing veterans here in San Antonio?
You know, believe it or not, it's huge. Most people aren't aware of it. They'll sleep anywhere there's a 24-hour restroom. It'll be brought to us by the VA, and we'll go out there, pick them up, take them to an apartment, get them processed, and we provide services at all of our properties as well.
And some of these aren't just, I guess, the veterans themselves, but families as well?
That's correct. We serve both veterans, direct veterans, and veteran families. That's correct.
And looking ahead to the 5K, you are a doctor, and you're involved in pain management.
I am.
Are you going to be there to help anybody who might have some pain?
I'll set up a tent. I'll be running. I'll be going.
Okay. And are there other ways that they can help your group through?
Yes, they can actually give a direct donation at our website at www.houseourheroessay.org.
Are you guys going to be running?
I will
Absolutely.
Be running. I will be motivating.
Oh, that's good.
It's a big difference.
Me to run.
I would, but the metal knees.
It's age.
About. Mm-hmm. No, it's metal knees. I was going to thank you, Michael Shackelford, and Dr. Ricardo Alvarado.
Thank you.
September 27th, Woodlawn Lake Park. Be there, Evie.